And my response to that is,
shouldn't we go to the police? Frank's trying to kill me.
The cops are on Frank's payroll, just like the rest of this town.
Just drive, kid. We'll worry about Frank later.
I gotta get me one of these. Handles like a dream.
It may not be a Gallopino, but it'll bust through any police blockades. Head north to the Strip.
Congratulations, kid. You're a rising star on Vegas's most wanted list. Karen, gun it.
Catch.
At least I won't die sober.
Nice. Guess you've had to shake cops before. Probably after they found out you were shooting all those rats.
What can I say? Boston's finest protect the rights of man and vermin.
Kid, I'll drink to that. Going well.
Get away!
Well, that was a gas.
More fun than I've had in a long time.
Karen, tell Jason that if he just gives me a little time, I think I can work things out with Frank. It's delicate, but we'll figure it out.
You do know I'm standing right here. So now what?
We're good here. It's safe. Just, lay low for a while. We'll be in touch.
How's it going?
It goes. So look, you're officially on the lam, which means you need your own piece. Swing by a shop and grab one.
Sounds good. Hey, I'm here. What should I get?
I don't know, whatever gun's shiniest. I'm not your...
Alright, I got something.
Nice. Now buy a new...
Alright, I'm pimped out. Do you need anything?
Nah, I'm good. Catch you later.
Yeah.
How you holding up, kid? Jason, we got a chat. Come meet me.
I'm talking about hard work paying off. I'm talking about regular folks like you and me making a difference. Your neighborhoods and communities need not wallow in the shadows of those casinos. Your tax dollars need not be wasted.
Thank you. Cool.